These were young men and women who had their whole futures ahead of them. We are in mourning for these young people.
How could something like this happen?
What did the city know?
Who's responsible?
This very facility was actually under investigation.
How many other buildings in Oakland?
Why didn't inspectors take action sooner?
Did the city of Oakland drop the ball on this?
We absolutely need the investigation.